way to hell. Whether they were baptized or went to youth group or not. Anyone who's in sin is on their way to hell until they repent.
Let me ask you a question. Let's say I'm on the phone with a lot of people. I didn't have time to say, God, I'm sorry, I lied. That's why I told you I'm going to hell.
Yeah, you would.
No, you would not.
The Bible says all liars go to hell. But God gives us time to repent, it says in Revelation. But if you reject all the opportunities that God has, God just might let you die in sin. If God lets you die in sin, it means he's given up on you.
No, sir, God never knew that.
A lot of people die in sin.
Yes, sir, they did.
He lets them die in sin because they spurned all their opportunities. They rejected all their opportunities. God's given them the opportunity today to repent and obey and submit. But if you continue in disobedience, God might cut you off.
I have a question. Say your wife is pregnant. Kids are going back. You're trying to make her feel better, and then you die.
I'll say, honey, it's not that that makes you look bad. Honey, you're
pregnant.
Sex relieves tension.
Yes, There's a guy here that's
studied. How do you know that homosexuality is a natural?
To try to justify their homosexual behavior.
So you're saying the entire field of anthropology is based on homosexuality?
Because the beliefs in evolution is one of the first steps to become a homosexual. So any and everybody in KSU who doesn't believe in evolution, you are on your way to becoming a
all right, here.
Oh, really?